Okay, y'all. So, I'm about to say, is this shit recording? But yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna start. This is gonna be about me walking and talking about the TV show Crossing Jordan. Why the hell does she sound like an old ass lady? I mean, not an old ass lady. She sound like a damn. She sound like a 12-year-old boy. And I think the actress name is Jill Hennessy. Jill Hennessy sound like Lil Robert Hennessy. Damn, I'm gonna need her to chill out with that damn 12-year-old boy voice. Hell, even a 14-year-old boy don't sound like that. Y'all, this damn Jill Hennessy lady is a mess. Playing, I forgot what the name of the character is. All I know is the show's called Crossing Jordan. I know her name Jordan something. But she's supposed to be a medical examiner. Bad enough, she already don't wear at least eyeliner. Even Dr. G wear eyeliner sometimes. But, and Dr. G is a real medical examiner.
Nothing.
Well, yeah, that just don't make no damn sense. Well, how the hell? This lady sound like a 12-year-old boy. That ain't cute. Y'all go look up Jill Henderson and see if that's how she really talk. Cause that makes no goddamn sense. Fucking Jill Hennessy. What in the holy hell? That's just terrible. I'm trying to warm up, but ain't no sun. It's still cold in there from last night. Damn. Powerful ass accommodation. Yeah, I actually absolutely hate that show, Crossing Jordan. I would rather, if it left it up to me, I'd rather watch my shows all day. That's what I would rather do. Stand right here and chill for a little bit. But yeah, it just don't make no sense, y'all. I don't know. But that's it. I'm going to say about Crossing Jordan. I hate this show.